It is a sound familiar to nursing mothers, the sound of a breast pump, but it could also be the sound that might save a COVID patient's life. It all started with Mother Brandy Gerstner, who gathered a team of fellow engineers.
She knew that she could reverse the breast pump, and that's when she pulled us in for the electrical side of this ventilator.
This video, shot by a team of engineers working at the Techport Business Incubator in St. Mary's County, Maryland, shows off a prototype. They solder on a commonly available microcontroller onto the breast pump and wrote some code to tell the breast pump that instead of drawing air in, it should push it out.
Takes over control of the breast pump circuitry and turns it on and off, appropriate to how a ventilator would turn on and off.
Ventilators are in short supply. Manufacturing companies say it'll take weeks to redesign their equipment to switch to ventilator production and months to build the tens of thousands of machines states are pleading the federal government for. This nonprofit group of engineers teamed up with the University of Maryland trying to be part of a solution.
Nobody standing up here is a medical professional, but we do have access to a ton of brilliant people that are medical professionals, and they're working with us to figure out how long it's going to take for us to get this out to people that need it.
The engineers are getting their hands at the first ventilator machine Monday to begin compatibility tests. With UMD's efforts, the engineers hope to get FDA emergency use authorization. However, that could still take months.
We're all looking for opportunities where we can help in some small way.
Sharon Curry is a lactation consultant and sent us this picture of donated breast pumps showing up on the front porches of Mothers Group's organizers rallying to the cause.
If my friends and I can collect breast pumps and drive them over to Southern Maryland and they can be, you know, made into ventilators, that's just fantastic.
The Mothers Groups have already collected so many breast pumps for experimentation, the engineers say they don't need any more for now.
It's not just breast pumps. UC Berkeley scientists are developing a way to reconfigure CPAP breathing machines to use as ventilators. Nathan Baca, WUSA 9.